going on, JO Fishing Crew? It's cold and rainy today, so not going fishing, but we are going to go to the gym and get a little CrossFit in. I don't know if y'all have seen that little clip I posted a while back about the relationship between fishing and being active, whatever you do. Yeah, it's really important to do some sort of activity to stay somewhat fit, to be able to live the moment to the fullest out on the water. You don't want to get out there and get to hurting somewhere or nothing, and more times than not, just being active will cure that. And also, if any of y'all are on the edge about going to start or going to a CrossFit class, maybe this video will help you decide and hopefully potentially push you to do it. So, man, I love it. And I'm telling you, the hardest part was going the first time. That's the hardest part. Got my dog Isaac right here. This is Isaac Watts.
What's up, guys?
This guy kills it in here. He murders it.
We do it all together. We do it for fun, but also we're competitive. Jordan right there, he gives me a run for my money quite often.
I try to, but I'll never catch up with you.
Them double unders, he's the man.
That's where I got
double unders, toes to bar, yeah, anything with body, but he's got me.
Anything with weight and cardio, he kills it.
Let's get after it.
So we got Thatcher right here. He is the owner and operator of Thatcher's Barbecue. So if you're in the Calhoun area or all across the world, I mean, he's known on Facebook for what a very popular joke or something, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So if you haven't heard of him, you need to check him out. And got Big E. He's the biggest athlete here that's not a coach. Or he's the closest thing to a coach that's not a coach.
But
See, look at all that right there. He's writing down.
You can't see it, but it's about full.
So that was the warm up. Now we're going to go into the conditioning, which is, that's the conditioning for the non-scaled athletes. And for men, Thatcher, it's going to be that right there. Power Queens and the Metcon, which is a 40 calorie bag, single dumbbell, step ups, 20 handstand push ups, 40 pull ups, 20 handstand push ups, 40 single dumbbell step ups, alternating step ups, and 40 calorie bike. We'll probably have to have a scaled down version because you know we're scaled anglers. Check that out. Oh, yeah.
Subscribe below.
So we got 10 minutes to find a one rep max power clean. And then after that, we're going to go two sets of 7 reps of 60% of that. My two sets at 115 for our two sets of 7.
that times two.
All right, so I'm putting the camera up. We're about to start the Metcon now. I'm not going to be filming because this is too much bouncing around.
But I appreciate y'all watching.
Like and subscribe to the video.
Like and subscribe. Oh, swipe up.
Swipe up and demolish that subscribe button and that like button. That's what I'm talking about.